times on the parlet. This is the first one, so he pretty much does a kneel down.
Yeah.
But not like this. Yeah, and your two parlets have to be at your sides, so they're pretty much touching your legs. And your arms need to be straight. And then just try and lift up as high as you can go. Maybe into handstand. And the second one, by the way, you probably can't do this. The second one is probably the hardest out of the three I'm showing you. It is called half lever. Now this one, you start with your legs completely straight and still your parallels at your sides. And your arms bent this time, probably you push up and come straight. And just try and keep your legs together. It's okay if you go like this, because you're still working. Try and do it for 30 seconds. But I'm not going to do that, because I need to show you the next one, which is the straddle lever. So this time your legs have to be apart and about this wide, and your parallets have to be here this time. And lift up and hold it in this position. If you get really good at this, don't use your parallets and try and do this. Thanks for listening. This is just some parlet work I do. By the way, you can try it. Parlets don't cost that much. And you can also see if any gymnastics clubs, you can borrow any of parlets if there's any there. And it is pretty hard, but just try and you might be able to do it one day.